say this is a big rich town. I just come from the poorest part. Bright light city life, I gotta make it. This is where it goes down. I just happen to come up hard. I never took a straight path nowhere. Life's full of twists and turns, bumps and bruises. I live, I learn. I'm from that city full of yellow cabs and skyscrapers. It's hard to get a start in these parts without paper. Homie, I grew up in hell, a block away from heaven. That corner ate 15 minutes and move a 7. Pure snow, bag it, then watch it go. Occupational options, get some blow or some hoes. Shoot the ball or the strap, learn the rap or the jack. Fuck it, man, in the meantime, go ahead and pump a pack. This my Regal Royal flow, my James Bond bounce. That 007, that 62 on my count. I'm an undercover liar, I lie under the covers. Look a bitch in the eyes and tell her, baby, I love it. You're my inspiration, you're my motivation. You're the reason that I'm moving with no hesitation.
They say this is a big rich town.
God, I miss sex. Right, I mean, sometimes you just need it. It's like, I don't know, it's like cracking.
Why does it always gotta come with complications?
And emotions.
And guilt.
Well, guilt.
It's women's fault.
What?
You heard me? Hold me. Let's spend the rest of our lives together.
Oh, please, you are no better. Oh, yeah, baby, come on now, say my name. Yeah, oh.
I'm done. How was it? Who have you been with? Why can't it not be like that? It's a physical act, like playing tennis. Two people should be able to have sex like they're playing tennis.
Yeah, I mean, no one wants to go away for the weekend after they play tennis.
It's just a game. You shake hands, get on with your shit.
Yeah. You want more beer?
Mm-hmm.
I need to get something off my chest.
You know what? Before you get something off your chest, I gotta get something off my chest. You know, I can be a bit of a mama's boy. I think it really all started when my dad died. It was a rough time for us, you know? And my mom just started relying on me for so many things, too many things. You know, I had to be the man of the house at a really young age, and I guess maybe that's why we're so close. What I'm trying to say is this. I want you to be the number one woman in my life.
Yeah.
Now, you said you wanted to talk about something.
All right, babe, I got business to take care of. I'll talk to you later. I need to move some assets and I need to see some people, so I'll talk to you later. Miss you, little bro, man. You know, we had some good times, you know. But we used to play about in mama crib. We used to mess about, man. You always gotta come back every year, man. And I'll never forget you, bro.
It's about time.
What's going on?
The Rumor Report.
Talk to him.
With Angela Yee on The Breakfast Club.
All right, well, Drake is on Instagram Live a lot now during coronavirus, and one thing he did was play an unreleased collab with Future. And in the song, he named off Kylie and Kendall and Gigi, and here's how it sounds.
Where's is Kylie Jenner as a side piece? I got 20 motherfuckers from Kylie.
Okay. I got 20 damn Kylie. I got
Yeah, I'm quickly gonna grab some stuff, Emily, and then I'm gonna go down to the bunker. So I'm not here for long. So I'll catch you later. Have a good day.
So did him and Kylie just get cool? Because if they were, you know, cool when he wrote the rhyme, you know.
I mean, maybe he never had any intention for that song to come out, you know. Yeah. And he didn't realize that was on there. Who knows? But yeah, so he did apologize. All right, could Tiana Taylor be pregnant? Well, again, things are leaking on Instagram Live. So Tiana Taylor was at home, and Junie comes over and interrupts her live video, and here's what happened.
Mommy.
Yeah, girl.
Why don't we kiss that baby?
Wait, did y'all see Junie at the choreo, though? She was like, there, it's that bad, Chris Cross.
Wake up in the morning and I ask myself, is life worth living? Should I blast myself? I'm tired of being poor and even worse, I'm black. My stomach hurts, so I'm looking for a purse now. Cops give a damn about a need, bro. Pull a trigger, kill a nigga, he's a heat, bro. Get it back, send a kid through the hell, yeah. One last hungry mouth on the welfare. First, sit him down, let him.
Yeah, my dad built her. 900 horses of Detroit muscle. It's a beast. Know what she ran in Palmdale?
No, what did she run?
9 seconds flat. God. My dad was driving. So much torque, the chassis twisted coming off the line. Barely kept her on the track.
So what's your best time?
I've never driven her.
So, killing me doesn't save you. One day, you will find yourself standing right here. God doesn't take men like us.